Hello everybody, I hope you are doing well.
Extracting and refining consist of applying various means to collect values and then separating the values from the collectors, singly or in multiples, using various partings and new collectors. The key is to know the solvents and precipitants for each element with which you are working. If you had a bullion metal that was composed of various elements in combination, an alloy, or if the various elements say, gold, silver, palladium, platinum, iridium, ruthenium, and rhodium were a mechanical mixture of finely divided particles, and you dissolved this alloy or mix in aqua regia, the platinum, palladium, and gold would go into solution while the other metals would remain behind as a residue on the filter in the form of iridium, ruthenium, rhodium, and silver chloride, AgCl. In this case, the collector and the separator are selective aqua regia, which performs two functions, collecting the platinum, palladium, and gold, and not collecting the remaining metals. Next, you separate the platinum, palladium, and gold by selective separation from the common collector. The gold is precipitated with copperas or sulfur dioxide, the platinum with ammonium chloride, and the palladium with sodium chlorate. The platinum and palladium, both of which are precipitated from the collector as chlorides.
How to make sodium chlorate for separation palladium? In this video we will make sodium chlorate.
All we need is bleach, an electric heater, 2 cups and a bowl of water.
For reference here, I used 120 milliliters 12 degree bleach. Then we heat it up on an electric heater. After 3.5 hours, I got this result, so I'll let it heat up for a while to get a better result. Transfer the sodium chlorate to another cup, then put it in a bowl of water to cool. Thus, we get a good usable product.
After 4 hours of heating, I got better results.
Transfer the sodium chlorate to another cup, then put it in a bowl of water to cool. Thus, we get a good usable product. If you like the video, please do not hesitate to press the like button to reach many people. Thank you.